once again.
Amen.
To our pastor, Dr. David Harp, Sr.
Bless you, man.
Our first lady, Sister Jacqueline Harp.
Bless you, man.
Reverend Afra, and our beautiful pulpit guests.
Amen.
We are honored to have you here.
Yes, we are.
And the New Inspiration family.
Yes.
Sister Jackson did the program today. But today, and she asked me to do the occasion also.
All right.
So we welcome each of you, and we want you to know you are always welcome here at New Inspiration.
Oh, yes, sir.
In 1990, our pastor had a vision. New Inspiration was born.
Oh, yes.
Inspiration, God breathed.
Right.
On Christ the solid rock, we would stand.
All right.
Because all other grounds was sinking sand.
All right. Say it.
We were happy in the service of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Before we came here to 617 Lakeview Avenue, our lesson for Sunday mornings and our Sunday school was coming from Deuteronomy, the sixth chapter. God was giving the children of Israel instructions how to act when they got to the promised land.
All right.
And it shall be, when the Lord thy God shall have brought thee into the land which he sware unto thy fathers, to Abraham, to Isaac, and to Jacob, to give thee great and goodly cities, which thou buildest not, and houses full of all good things, which thou fillest not, and wells digged, which thou diggest not, vineyards and olive trees, which thou plantest not. When thou shalt eat and be full, then beware, lest thou forget the Lord which brought thee forth out of the land of Egypt from the house of bondage. We are now celebrating.
All right.
32 years. Mm-hmm. 32. Covenant. An agreement. We are to walk together in Christian love and continue to give thanks and praises to God for his grace and mercy.
Yes.
We are to continue and say thank you. Continue and praise him.
Yes.
For grace and mercy have brought us through.
Amen.
Remember, you are always welcome here at New Inspiration.
Amen.
Now we're going to the new branch of welcome. We're going to ask Sister Annette Harp. You know, last week we had her son's funeral. She haven't faltered. God been holding it.
Yes.
Amen.
Good morning, New Inspiration. Thank you for coming to our 32nd church anniversary. I looked up the number 32. Means the meaning is associated with creativity and spiritual growth.
All right.
I learned through the years, whether you come from Lakeview Avenue, whether you come from 429, or whether you come off I-4,
right,
we still got to meet God on that road.
Right.
In order to enjoy life abundantly.
That's right.
So we welcome you here to New Inspiration. We hope that you was greeted with a smile.
All right.
We know that we have love one for another.
Right.
And on this journey, whether you go through the hustle and bustles of life, the people that God put along your path, he do it for a reason. We must continue to love, love, and love again. On behalf of our pastor, Dr. David Hart Sr., and his lovely wife, Sister Jacqueline Harp. We hope that you find your stay here pleasurable, and we hope to see you again. Once again, you're welcome.
Said if I be lifted up, then I give
I'm glad to be in the house. I'm gonna soon sit down. You told me to sing, didn't you? Amen. If you love the Lord, give him a praise. Just have to be a part of this world. Storm is passing over. I don't care what you're going through today. I want you to know that your storm is passing.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Glory.